is not. Today I'll be showing Lil Lockitz how to make. So then let's start. First things first, I'm gonna show you what supplies is in here. There's a guide if you need to see. And there's all of these pop-outs. There's more shiny pop-outs. And there's beads. There's little animals to keep on. And here it is to keep inside. And there's another one, shiny one. And this is the string. Some tweezers. And we have this for to hold up and a knot cord. And we have one more thing. It's this, so then we could keep it to keep these little pop-outs out. There's also this diamond shape. So then now I'll show you. First things first, you need to always take this. Then you need one of these. Then we keep it in here. Now we get to pick out a pop-out. We could use any of these. Like these ones, or we could use these ones. Like this. So then I'll be using these cute heart ones. Now we have to take this and then keep it in. Now we take these cute puff-in soft little animals. Then we need these tweezers. We like pop them out like whatever we want. So then I'm gonna pick a bone. Just pop it out like this. It comes out. And we need the tweezers for this one. And then you can keep it in. Oh no, it's bad. 1 minute. Okay. Sometimes it can fall in there because it's not so supported. Now it's in there. Now I'm gonna pick one more. So then I like the cute fishy, so then I'm gonna take the fishy for the animal. Now I got it. Now I'm gonna keep it in also. I'm only gonna take those two because those two are fine. I like those two. It's so cute with a bone and a fish and heart scenery. Now you should take one of these. And also you could add these beads if you want to. So then we just keep it normally in the circle and then we close it. And then we open it. Then it gets ready. Now it's all locked. Now we have this chain. To keep this chain, we're gonna do like this. We're gonna take it and then we're gonna insert it into here. We're gonna do like that. And then I'm gonna bring this part inside it. And I'm gonna bring it. This is how it turned out by tying it. Not so easy to tie it. Okay, and then I'm gonna make it a size. Now it's right. And now we have it now. And it closes like this. So then bye guys. Remember, always hit the thumbs up and smash the like button. And bye.